Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Dying Light. Still trying to work out a way of getting in here. Not seeing it. I'm not sure what I'm missing here, but we are definitely missing... there we go. Lockpicking for the win. Alright. And we're in. Can I close the door? Yeah, I can. Whoa! Oh, great.
It's not now. Charlie, Charlie. C for Charlie.
Alright, so we've got Zeds on us now.
Gotcha.
Oh, house alarms. It's like Project Zomboid. I'll close the door behind me. You never know, someone else might want to rent a video. And we've dropped down to 30 frames per second again, which is a bit of a pain. It's all over the place. What are we looking for now? Chocolates. Huh. Alright, we don't actually have a door to open there. Hello. No. Okay. Well, let's just go up here. You reckon they're gonna be in here? Oh, come on. Keep moving it too far. There we go. Alright, have the chocolates for me. That would help me out a lot. Cigarettes, water pipe, okay. Did I miss a door when I came here? Yep. Can I shut that? Apparently not. Hello. Chocolates, no, that's coffee. Coffee, well, I'll take it anyway. It's a valuable item. Box of chocolates. Alright, let's get out of here then. Oh, we've got another safe zone nearby as well. Well, let's go and clear that out first. May as well do while we're here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get out of my face. Alright, well, first things first, let's get this door closed. Oh, come on now. Okay, let's repair this thing. There's no other open doors, are there? No, it looks good. Well, at least we're already infected, so we don't really have to worry too much about getting bitten. And I'm sure, yeah, I think my I think the wristwatch still says 7:30 as well. So obviously we're waiting for the mission to progress. Before that happens, what have we got here? A shop. Yeah, I don't really want to worry about that. All right, so let's get ourselves over to Gazi again. Think we can go through the tunnel? I guess we'll soon find out. Yeah, we can. It's not necessarily the safest route, but we're going through here. Run! Sometimes I can play this game without any worries at all. Other times, like today, it's making me feel a bit nauseous. I don't like all this shaky cam stuff that it's got going on. I really don't like that at all. See if we can make this jump, although that looks like a pretty big fall. Ah, there we go. Yeah, I might have to have a break after this episode, which is a shame.
Yes?
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this, or Gazi wins again! Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Hey, then I'll just let myself in through the roof.
Oh, why couldn't we do that from the start then? Alright, let's find a way in here then. Come on. Oh, see? Yep, it's making me feel nauseous already, this. Am I going to have to climb across these pipes? Yeah, maybe I can make this jump. Nope. Okay. I think I might need to change the FOV settings, to be honest. So I'll play around with that after this episode, I guess. See if I can get something that doesn't make me feel as queasy when I'm playing. Think I'll make that jump? No, I'm not even going to risk it. Let's just go across here. I'll make that one, though. Is that his place? That's his place, isn't it? Oh, well. Sorry, Gazi. I think we've just wrecked your safe zone here. Yeah, it sounds like it. Got anything I can steal? Yes, you do. Do you reckon his mum's a zombie? I should take that.
Hello, Gazi.
Shh! The movie is on. Mama's watching.
Is Mama happy?
Yeah, Mama's real happy. Gazi got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. They're on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Gazi.
Gazi make everybody happy.
Yeah, it seems like we could have just done this from the start. So where's the... Oh, they're there. There we go. We got what we needed. All right. Shame there's no fast travel. That would be extremely helpful. We'll go out through the roof. Don't want to leave his door open. Oh, come on. Up you go. Yeah, any game where it sort of, where it takes your, control of the camera away always seems to have this problem with me. It's not so bad when you're in control, but not when it's like this. Come on, get up. Alright, let's go, go, go. Got someone in trouble. Oh no. Can I kick you towards that? Well, let's try. Yes, we can. Alright, so let's head back to base, I guess. Give the medicine back to Lena, help Brecken out. And then I guess we'll go and look for the supply drop mission. Oops, nope. Gonna ignore you guys. Whoa, 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 whoa. Turn my torch off. Even though I don't really need to conserve battery power, I may as well just leave that off. How far away are we? Yeah, we're getting there. Ah, here we are, actually. Not as far away as I thought.
midnight.
All right, where you at? Well, it is in here, right? Why can't I go back in? That's kind of weird. Huh.
There it is again.
All right, well, I'll worry about this later, because...
I am trying.
Yeah. Well, I can't help them out. I don't have the keys for that. I am going to call this the end of the episode here, guys. So, as always, really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Dying Light. Peace.